I said, I have only one Father. His name is Jehovah Jireh.
Amen.
His name is Jehovah Nish. His name is Jehovah Philemon. I tell you what, he is alive. I can talk with him.
Yes.
And I told him, I said, I visited your churches. And in all the churches, I saw a little box. And they told me that that was a confession room. I said, you don't need that. You don't need to confess to me. You don't need to confess to nobody. But you need to confess to Jesus Christ.
Yes.
And he will save you. He will heal you. And you don't need it. Even right now as we talk here. Hey, I can talk to my Father right now.
Yes.
I have direct communication. All because of Jesus.
Amen.
And because he died, you and I can have healing.
Amen.
I'll tell you what, that man, he said that he had nerve damage on his right cheek, and every time somebody touches